We are playing Roblox the Mimic. Now, viewer discretion advised, this is a scary game. So, you have been warned. We'll just do create. Let's do solo. Chapter 1. Shift or L2 to run. I'm going with shift. Game contains flashing lights and jump scares. There you go. It even gave you a warning after I did. Where am I? This door is locked. I should look for another way inside the gym. I mean, it's Roblox. How scary could it be? And why am I going to the gym in the middle of the night? Are we going to talk about that? This door's open. This door seems locked. Maybe I should use the back door. So is it this door? Over here? Oh, I'm running. Doesn't feel right that the game tells you to sprint immediately, and it's supposed to be like a horror game. Then you know something ain't it, Chief. I'm gonna turn my volume on for this. Okay. You know, no, this is too loud. I can't hear myself. I'm scared. This is actually pretty scary. It's unnerving. No. Objective, locate the key near the pool to open the gym entrance. No, there's something in here. I'm getting out. Those footprints and how big those lockers are, and it looks like a maze. There's no way the monster isn't in there. Oh, dude. I'm so scared. I'm doing it. That looks like somebody. That looks like something. Oh, it's just boards. That's not concerning at all. This is so stressful. Do I follow the footprints? I should probably follow the footsteps. No. Uh-oh. The gym. From what I remember, the pool should be to my right. Oh, no. Mm-mm. No. I'm genuinely terrified. I've never played this game before. So I don't know where the jump scares are. It's pretty easy to tell if someone knows where the jump scares are. They're just sprinting through all of it, and they're acting scared. Like, I wanted to do Imagine, but I already beat Imagine all three chapters, so when the fourth chapter comes out, I'll probably do a video on it. Hello, is anybody in the pool? Cooking everything. Oh, God. Do I have to open this door? Wait. Okay, the footsteps are going. This is the first chapter. I mean, how scary could it be? Like, it's introducing you to the game. It's not gonna be like... Oh, no. Guys, I'm just warning you. Okay, this is not 100% accurate, but... Jump scare warning in 3, 2, 1... Okay, I wasn't right on that jump scare warning, but better be safe than sorry. Oh, I don't like this. This is spooky. Do I have to go back in the gym? It also doesn't help that I'm on the computer, so it's not like I'm far away from the screen. Oh, the gym. For what I remember, the pool should be to my right. Okay, so I'm supposed to be on here. But, it's because I'm on a computer. It's, like, right there, so the jump scares are more terrifying. Because they're kind of right there. You're not, like, sitting on a couch far away from a TV. Guys, I'm gonna do another warning. Jump scare warning in 3, 2, 1. I'm forcing myself to keep my eyes open. It smells in here. That's not a creepy drawing at all. It says, cherry blossoms bloom upon the arrival of the... No. How does the game know my name? I hate it when games do this. Oh, that's terrifying. So cherries blossom upon the arrival of the... I don't know what that says. Is that a Valorant picture? Don't quote me on that. Cherry blossoms bloom upon the arrival. I don't speak Japanese. I don't know what that says. Oh man. What am I using this key for? Let's just leave the gym. Why am I here? Why am I here? Why am I at the gym? I shouldn't be at the gym this late at night. So can I tell where my objective is? Okay. So what if I climbed up here? Nope, you can't. I don't like this. I don't know what this key unlocks, and I'm just clicking every door. What was the objective? Wasn't it like find the key to the pool? Guys, I don't want to do it. I feel like door doesn't unlock. Keeping tabs on what doors are locked. I think I have to come over here. Dude. Oh, yay, some ketchup. The door's locked. I should try to find a key. The La Quinta scared me when it flashed on. But I have the key. Oh no. It's the cherry blossom. It's a cherry blossom tree. Cherry blossoms appear. The arrival. Dude, this game is so scary. Oh my god. No, I'm not going in there. Do I read the note? Good morning, you guys. I'm reading it. She likes to mimic them. Be cautious. Don't let yourself be deceived. Turn back now before it's too late. I'm gonna back out. Okay. Yeah. I think it's a wise idea to turn back. I think I have to go in the locker room. Alright, I'm doing it. Oh. It said in the description there were jump scares. That's why I'm like... I should investigate this room for a key. Key 2. No, it wasn't me, teacher. It wasn't me, teacher. Stop it. No. Stop it. No. Stop it. Okay, that wasn't that bad. Oh, gosh. That means she's here. Okay. Nothing bad here. Nothing bad at all. What does it say? I can't read it. But I think I found the basement. If you're then don't know before you choose the conflict. Careful out there and don't go basement. It says don't ever go into the basement. Oh, alright. I'm going down. Oh, I don't like this. I thought it was a loading zone. Oh my god. I should probably look for a key. I have the key. Jump scare warning. I'm just gonna keep saying this. Jump scare warning. 3, 2, 1. I don't like this. I'm actually scared. What? No. Mm-mm. No. Do I really have to walk all the way down here? This better be the end of the chapter. Oh no, there's somebody there. It seems I've stumbled upon here. I was just trying to sell some cookies. Please don't kill me. I was just here to sell some cookies. Hello? I'm genuinely terrified. I know she's gonna turn around. I'm looking away. Okay, I'm gonna move in 3, 2, 1. What? She disappeared. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. It's red light. Come on. Get me out of here. Get me out of here. Get me out of here. Come on. Oh my gosh, this game is actually kind of fun. Oh, there's 2 doors. And I also don't feel like it's going to be too scary. Because it's just the first chapter. We got to remember that. Ah! My God. I think I'm done. Alright guys, see you in the next video. Make sure to like and subscribe. I'm gonna have to continue this another time. So...